Hello guys, welcome to another clip. We're here after Mr. Dum Dum, aka me, accidentally deleted the footage. So we have to reshoot. So in my last time playing this, literally just a moment ago, I managed to get 87% through the Stereo Madness level on Geometry Dash Lite. So let's go back again and let's see how far I can go. So, did you guys used to play Geometry Dash when it was Geometry Dash when it was a thing? Because honestly, a few years back, I used to play this a lot, and it is actually 3 a.m. and the Breath of the Wild video hadn't really done well, so it had no views. So I thought just to reshoot and do a gameplay video. Let me know if you want to see Zelda content, because I need to know what you guys want to see. Like, I know people want to see the travel videos, but I can't do them currently due to the fact that we're in lockdown and it's COVID, so I can't. I don't want to put me, well, myself at risk or anyone else. Oh, I got the coin on accident. I shouldn't get there, but never mind. Oh, okay, oh my god, I almost mistapped there. I'm not going to say anything because I will end up jinxing myself because I damn it! Like that. Right. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. So I do want to do some travel videos soon, but it really, really, really depends. So honestly, I can see the next video being just me heading home and going around to Nottingham when I go to visit my aunt before Christmas. So of course I'll do some kind of travel content there, because I will legally be able to travel without putting people at risk. But I don't want to break the rules, so I'm not going to risk it. I might do another video around uni, so also let me know if you want a video on that topic. Because if you do, I will get it filmed within the next few days, because I have an idea. Okay, come on, focus now. Because I beat this level before, like, years back. I would love to do it again. Oh, you can actually ride on the ground. I didn't know that. No. Ooh, that was too close. Let's go. Just ride on the ground again. There we go. Jump, jump, jump. Down. I pressed it early, but it worked out. Jump. This is just so intense. It's all based on timing and your reflexes. And that's what I love about it. It's just such a simple game. Oh my god. I'm also thinking to get a Elgato soon, so I will be able to stream games. Oh my god. No! Come on. One more time. So I'll be able to stream games. So let me know and I will start doing gameplay stuff. I'll just have to work out how to do a camera setup. And also buy a headset or a microphone for audio. Because by that time I should have a laptop with decent editing software. Wow. Right, last turn. But yeah, I should have a laptop by then with decent editing software. So we should also be able to improve the quality and length of videos. Because I know my videos are very short and I really want to start extending the length eventually. Just, I don't know what you guys want to see, so you need to let me know. I'll probably put a poll out once I've uploaded this video. So if you're at this point in the video, please respond to the poll. Okay, come on. Like that coin thing, I don't know what it does, but it's actually pretty easy to get. Okay. Oh god. I get so close to those spikes, it is actually scary. Oh my god. It's just all timing, man. Oof. Yes, mate, just boom, 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 down, boom, 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 boom. Alright, come on, come on, come on. We're so close. Come on. Don't mess up now. Don't mess. Oh, yes! I did it! Yes! Beat that. I did it. I did it. I don't care if I only got one star. I did it. Apparently, I unlocked a new icon. Did I? Oh, yeah. I did. Can I change the colour? Yeah, blue. I want to be blue. So let's try number 2. Back on track. Oh, it's one of these bounce ones. Okay. I also remember this same level as well. Wow. 10%. Oh my god. I shouldn't really be recording at 3 a.m, but oh well. Boom. It's what YouTubers have to do, and uni students who do YouTube. We have to do things at stupid times. Why did I do that? Didn't even press. Wow. Boom. Oh, come on. What am I doing? Like that. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Down. Jump. There we go. Like that. Jump. There we go. Jump. Jump, jump, jump. Oh my god, what the heck? Okay, one more go, then we're going to move on to the next one. Because I want to showcase as many of these levels as I can in this playthrough, and I almost died. Whew. And I died. I'm dead. As I said, next one. How many are there, anyway? Oh my god, they've added more. They have actually added more. Wow. Alright then. Let's try this one. What? What? Oh! Okay, tap whilst you hit the ring to jump. Okay. Oh god, it's combining everything. Oh god. Okay. Aww. Oh. Boom. Okay, I like this mechanic. If I can actually time it right. Oh, come on. I'm bad. Boom, there we go. This is better. I jinxed it. I jinxed it. Come on. Yep, there we go, come on. Boom. Come on now. This is going okay. Ooh. What? Okay. Oh my god. This is so intense, actually. Oh my god. Oh. What? Oh. Ah. Okay, what? Whoa. 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 I've never made it this far before. No! 54%. What will one go on this one? Oh my god. Let's go. Dun, 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 dun. But yeah, as I said previously, let me know what you want to see. If I can do a travel video, I will. And I promise you that. Because I won't lie, I also really, really want to travel again, but I've just not had the opportunity. I also do have a documentary coming out, hopefully in February. So I look forward to sharing that also with you. Wow, I died in the same spot. Dry out. Whoa. Okay. Is this more about drop times, maybe? It seems like it's like... so far. It's more like drop times and spacing or something. I don't know. Oh, come on. I'm bad. Okay. Like that. Okay. Oh god. No, I jumped. I didn't need to jump there. Oh my god, this is fuck. One more go. Oh no, one more go. Just died instantly. God. Wow. I'm just bad. I'd say let's do two or three more. Base after base. Okay. Doesn't look too bad so far. Okay. Okay. Boom. Yeah. Wow. I was doing so well as well. What was that? What am I doing? Oh my god. I'm bad. Okay. This is honestly my first time playing this on stage as well, so I'm like, on my first run, I was actually just winging it. Let's go. When you almost die again. Oh wow. And anticlimactic. Can't let go? Oh god. Okay. This is another one I've never ever done before, so I'm just winging it again. Okay, I died. Oh my god. There we go. Damn it, I jinxed it. No. Boom. Oh, fuck. Come on. Oh, I am so bad. I want to showcase more of this level, me. Get good. Oh, my God. Okay, come on. Boom. Oh my god. I actually panicked there. Help. My sanity. Fuck! No! No! Fuck! No! Fuck this. One more. Jumper. This one's called Jumper, so I'm assuming there's going to be a lot of jumps. Yeah. Unlocked new colour, cool. I think I might actually keep this game. It's fun. Well, I'm not just dying. I can't speak anymore. Help my sanity, please. Why did I choose to play this? On video of... Wow. Oh my god. There we go. Come on. Fuck! 9%. Wow. 9% clear. Oh my god. Also, I have a quick query. I've been making Mario Maker levels again. Do you want me to showcase them on here? Do you want me to... 10%. Do you want me to... Do you want me to bring back... Mario Maker content or not, because I really want to start, of course, streaming Nintendo games once I buy the correct gear. So if you're interested, let me know. I keep on jumping there. Right, last attempt, then I'm stopping because I am literally getting mad now. Fuck this. I'm done. But yes, if you want to see another episode of Geometry Dash, let me know. And yes, I'll see you in the next one, guys. Peace.